Good morning, Division. Today is Wednesday, May 5th. I'm Amani Rodriguez.
And I'm Nicolette Kenny. Today, we are following a day one schedule. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The National Honor Society induction will take place on Thursday, May 6th in the auditorium. Junior inductees are required to arrive by 5:30 p.m. for the 6 o'clock induction, and seniors are required to arrive by 6:45 p.m. for the 7 p.m. induction. All inductees are required to wear black formal attire.
The Key Club will be running a pet food and supply drive for Baxter's Pet Pantry. Please purchase and donate any type of pet food and supplies for any kind of pet. You can bring them to the red bins in the main lobby.
The class of 2022 will be selling apparel designed by Junior Wilson Ladhar. If you want Junior class apparel, please go to liathletics.com and type in the code DAHS class 2022 spring 21.
The competitive marching band will be having an open house and first rehearsal on Monday, May 10th at 5:30 p.m. The marching band is open to all students. No experience necessary. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Bastone in room 307. And that's the news for today. I'm Amani Rodriguez.
And I'm Nicolette Kenny. Have a wonderful day, Division.
And dare to be great.
Bye-bye.